that came normal. Here you are seeing the facial structure of the fetus, and you can see the flexion extension movements of the fetus. Amniotic fluid is always more in this trimester of the pregnancy, whereas it decreases as the pregnancy advances. So in this inner case, the single largest amniotic fluid pocket that can be observed is without any black record or any other organ within it. It measures approximately 6.3 centimeters. So it's within normal. You can see the fetal foot. The foot, the palm. The leg, tibia, fibula, tibia, fibula. This is the tibia, this is the foot, this is the knee joint. This is thumb sucking. Now, working the face, facial features. So this is a normal ultrasound study. This is the stomach problem. So this is almost normal study of 23 weeks gestational age. No noticeable fetal anomaly seen, except one finding that if the placenta is previa and it is complete previa, extends the internal walls.